What up, and welcome to Dragon Mania Legends. Today, we are getting started with all this game is about. So without further ado, let's fire it on up. Let's check out the ancient portal, which leads to... Whoa, a map! Cool! Let's check out the port of Numa. Boom. So the goal is to defeat the other dragon and get green and not red. Because green means perfect and red means miss. Anything under will do. Victory! You know what? That was a little short. Let's do this quest. Oh, I might regret this. I wonder if I'm not sure.
The Vikings held me hostage in a dank cell underneath the Skyline. As soon as we've dealt with them, I'm tearing this eyesore down.
The only thing torn down will be everything you care about until I have the codex. Now get rid of this.
Let's protect this guy. Wham! So as I said, certain elements have a stronger advantage against others. Boom! Oh, and Dragon Fury, once it's charged up, it's an ultimate swipe attack that can finish off anything with the right amount. Oh. And you get game over if you lose all your dragons. Obviously. Bang! Let's go. Here it comes! Boom! Oh, not good. Let's do this now while we still have the chance. Dragon Fury time! Yes! Glory! It's coming! Arrived. Oh, miss! That was lucky. And whoa!
You may have won this battle, but until you surrender the Codex, all of Dragonlandia will be like a prison to you.
With that pitiful battle performance, Dunkel Viking, your threats have fewer fangs than toothless dragon that's lost its dentures.
I was trying to do an impression of the characters, if you were wondering. Now let's check out what is next! With that battle over with, let's check out the feeding and training of the dragons. Let's pay Sebi a little attention. Yes, Sebi, feed on us. Oh, sorry. Let's train you now. So we have to swipe to hit the Viking dolls, and not the dolls. I'm doing pretty good. I may have jinxed it. Oh! No, I didn't! Well, that was the feeding and training of the dragons. Feeding and training montage was a little short. Let's check out one more feature before we call it quits for this video. The Academy! So, let's learn about the dragons. We can assign skills by tapping on it, and the dragon's elements are listed at the top, so we should select one that we'd like to upgrade with a powerful skill, i.e. this one. Let's go. Let's unlock it. It'll take 2 minutes and no seconds for this skill to be studied and unlocked. But let's give it a little boost. Yeah. And if you're feeling that's a little short, let's just check out Kronos. We have to find all the seals to free him. But that'll be a story for another video. Dragon Mania Legends, how'd you like it? Was it a thumbs up or thumbs down? Let me know in the comments below. I know this video was a little short, but I'm practicing. I promise it'll be longer in the future. So until then, like, subscribe, hit the bell button, and peace out, homies!